Max Payne 1. A little bit further through the game than just the intro, and I was considering redoing and bit. So much myself. Oh, I gotta know. Think about the dead baby.
Yeah, something's wrong with the bosses. Payne's there and they're not answering. Let's go already. Payne's gonna pay in spades.
No. Ah, damn. That jackass shot his friend. Really was a fantastic game. Most violent thing I played. Yeah, there is a weird sort of popping in stuff because I'm basically a widescreen hack so that basically not screen. That's right. But yeah, this was sort of the first year. See that through that door. Back up a bit. Part of the hack, because it's down the hallway. You know, where it really counts, it, I think, is stuff drawn.
What the hell?
He's left out of the bed. Shotgun. Also really did like for like 2001 just the level of activity from things. You know, you walk up to the light, you press the button. Walk up to the TV, you can turn it on, and the lighting on the walls, maybe lightening of the texture, but still, it's up there. Then you can shoot the TV. Pretty cool, I liked it. It made the world, even though it doesn't, I guess, look very graphically appealing.
Lady Amelia, still feels kind of asks for an audience.
Thank you, Lawrence.
My lady. No!
Okay, I was not expecting him to stop
me. Ladies, brought to you in part by Acer Corporation.
My lord?
My lady, there is a matter of great importance I must bring to your attention.
My lord, about the TV there is? Show.
Indeed, my lady, there is indeed. From the very first moment we met, upon that
distant making everything
forest path,
feel
there has been sunlight in the autumn leaves.
Feel in very subtle
like
ways.
Of your hair.
Yes.
Oh, my lord, you should not speak so.
But my lady, I must, I must.
My lord, no, I forbid you.
V-head junkies could go off without a warning. I had to be careful.
My lord,
it
for
the tripped out junkies
in
the boss
me to speak the words.
My lady, I beg of
random
you,
random syringes.
Know, I would rather die than not.
And the water actually drains away.
What
that's
shame is too great for the living. I am. My lord, I am your long-lost sister.
It's coming. It's coming.
I saw the implication how, spoiler alert, they made a second game. The idea is the painkillers that you take in this game actually cause a drug addiction in a second.
It's pain!
Shaz. In the face. The shotgun. That's a vibe. You know, I know it's meant to. I'm gonna keep trash. Keep hitting bloody. Dodge and all that for a while, because that to me, you know, aimbot, playing a bit of. So that's, you know, that's the look down the sides thing.
Piece of crap!
Oh, careful, it might kick back! Killer vending machine!
You talking to me?
Tough guy, scared.
Item!
Ha ha! I feel like how if you just sort of keep moving as well, despite the difficulty of this game, like the moment, as long as you keep moving, you're okay. The moment you sort of stop and try and aim or whatever, you're dead. That draws for him. I'm really just, I'm gonna take this opportunity to.
Tonight, the city's fight against the nightmare drug Valkyr took a turn for the worse as DEA Special Agent Alex Balder was found brutally slain at the Roscoe Street subway station. A suspect was seen leaving the site only moments after the shots had been fired, and the NYPD is currently in pursuit of Max Payne, a repeated felon believed to be armed and extremely dangerous. And now the weather. The worst winter storm in recorded history continues.
This party had been dead for a while. I couldn't say I was sorry I missed the show.
Yeah, I don't know. It's kind of like this was, I think, the first game that sort of introduced button to me. I sort of spoiled the thing a little bit with get some games where like Q and E is like corner peek or strafe. That just kind of ruined stuff for me a tiny bit. Now that is what happens if you take acid. Holy crap. Like, really good detail. I also liked how things were just randomly interactive. I don't think shooting one of them that happened. But,
I found Muerte's room.
Okay, so those turn backwards, I'm going. I really get it.
Hey, yeah,
buddy. All right, got you with your pants down.
I don't know. It's coming.
Seriously, though, I've seen people on drugs like.
It's coming.
Don't know if they're.
Muerte had received a letter.
Yeah, for the perhaps off of you out there.
Our investigation had turned up nothing to link Angelo Punchinello, the head of the Punchinello family, to Valkyr.
This one back
All
here, it was
had
a very
ended
long
with Jack
one.
Lupino.
Anyway.
The letter in Muerte's room was signed by the Don himself. It was the first hint that the Kingpin knew what was brewing inside his syndicate.
The trouble you got into after the Chicago screw-up. The Punchinello family bailed you out. You have been waiting for a chance to pay us back.
I like what most of those words mean, but I don't know what
it's
all about.
One of our trusted boys has a monkey the size of King Kong on his back. We need your special skills for backup on a major deal.
Collecting evidence had gotten old a few hundred bullets back. I was already so far past the point of no return, I couldn't even remember what it looked like when I had passed it.
Oh, these platforming bits. Another first, actually, for me with this game is, it was one of the first games to ever utilize sort of quick save for me. Like, well, you know, it wasn't just for me, but, I'd never really used it in a game before, or had a game.
I didn't want to know what had happened here. It was not a pretty sight.
Yeah, I was sort of used to... I think I played, like, Donkey Kong and Banjo-Kazooie and Final Fantasy VII. So the idea of being able to save that exact point, you know, you could be just like, wow, that bit of wall looks really cool, quick. Fuck off, like, three... But it's an act. But yeah, just to have that sort of moment there, captured forever until you did it again, I thought was really cool, because I've never utilized anything like that before. Yeah, what the heck are you here? There's a black spot on my wall, and every day without fail, I got cat jump. I don't know why. Death.
Think I'm dead? I think I'm dead.
That's right, that's the other door.
What the? Told you, goddamn! I thought it was a bomb for sure.
Was it like the persistence of the objects, like all of the bullet case?
What the hell?
Oh wow, jump is shoot dodge. I did not know. But not like the bullet time style. That is a game changer. I have literally been playing this game since its release. Some way, shape, or form. And I have never... I've always had my finger on W. Actually, that's another thing it did for me. WSAD configure. Wow, a lot of firsts with this. Yeah, I don't know. You can shoot the addicts and they let out this really...
The hooker had left her diary on the table.
I'm just in absolute... Got enough shit.
The diary belonged to a hooker named Candy Dawn. The read would have made a vice cop blush.
Had talks with the mystery hag over the phone again. Sent her the latest one-eyed Alfred tape. As long as the hag keeps paying for the tapes, the old man could come every day for all I care.
Innuendo.
She had a nice sideline, making secret X-rated flicks of her clients and selling them to the highest bidder. It would get her killed if her V-fix for the day didn't do it first.
Hey, you have no proof that she's on drugs, just... Oh, there. Something I don't understand, though. It's an expensive designer drug, and there's just syringes full of it. I think there's meant to be black borders there, but because... There are a few... Again, to hell with it. I can do it.
Yo!
Damn it, that was useless.
It's him.
Yeah, it literally looks like he's melting. Damn it. Where the urns. Aw, damn it. Hey, would you like a chocolate covered
pretzel?
The
old service elevator rumbled down to the bowels of Jack Lupino's hotel.
Comic sense.